Yeah, Jamaica, my beautiful Jamaican people. You know what always bother me? It's like every year when politics time come around, everybody I jump up and I say, yeah, motorcade and all kind of this. But you have some people always bother my brain. You see me? Some people like, we say, oh, them a diehearted PNP and them a diehearted JLP. Oh, my mother did a labor right, me a labor right. My mother a PNP, me a PNP same way. The thing we may have a problem with that is, I believe, say, if you see somebody in a particular party where you see can run a country, or run the country the right way, and them if you vote for, stop follow up the people they might talk about who diehearted or who not diehearted, because of them thing they get down the country. You see what I mean? I say, but a lot of people now look on it that way there. Here one now, if you come to a woman and say you're diehearted, and the most people who say diehearted are Labour right, or the most people who are diehearted are JLP, right? PNP or JLP, whatever, whichever side is diehearted, because me no believe in a politics, you know. You see, me no really run for nobody or nothing like that. You see, me I say from day one. But the point where me I try to make is, if you claim dieheartedness on any side at all, you see me, and the majority count on the side where that person is incompetent or incapable of running a country, where you end up with? You end up with a country where just keep going downhill. You see what me I say? Why not people just do the right thing and done? Why be diarted? Why not look at who is best to run the country and vote for that person? Diartedness don't go nowhere at all. I'm telling you that straight. And them thing they've been mashing up Jamaica from day one. You see me? When politics time come, politician come around, them offer this and them offer that. After politics time, guess what? You know, see them. It start hurt everybody in a problem. Because politician gone about his business, gone run office, gone make fee money, gone to feed his family, while you left a struggle and a suffer same way. You see me? But when motorcade time come again, which is politics time again, everybody start run up and down and start claim which party them run for. Me and a politician, I'm a citizen. So as a citizen of Jamaica, I will vote for the person who is capable of running a country. Support this year a PNP of a person who can run Jamaica. Me go vote PNP. If next year, if next election time come now, me see somebody in a Labourite party who can run Jamaica, me go vote for him. So what you go tell me? Say, me a wagonist? No. May I look for somebody who can run my country so my kids them can come up and have somebody and run Jamaica, run it the proper way so that my kids them can survive. So here we are now. Call me what you want, call me wagonist or not. I'm always going to be that guy. I will vote for the person who is capable of running a country. Not any particular party where I see my mom and my dad or whoever been running for all these years. Because them do what for who? Another party do something for you. And the current person was the inside of power at the time. And if that person not run anymore, and then you see somebody else who is capable of running the country, then vote for that person now. Wake up, Jamaica. Wake up. You're not asleep.